After severe criticism and strong protest, Assam Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi visited violence-hit areas of Kokrajhar and Baska districts of Bitad in the state on Wednesday. Gogoi also met strife-torn victims and inspected the state of the relief camps. The Chief Minister visited the places where the damage was severe. Gogoi also visited relief camps where around 500 victims have been sheltered. Camp inmates said their life is not at all safe under the regime of the Bodo People's Front, the ally of the Congress, which runs the show. The Chief Minister also assured permanent security arrangements in violent-hit areas and a probe into the killings by a Supreme Court judge. Claiming the Chief Minister visited as a face-saving act and a politically motivated one, dozens of members belonging to the Vishwa Hindu Parishad took to the streets and protested against the failure of the state administration to control the situation. They also burnt effigies of Gogoi and demanded his resignation.
ठीक है आर्म्स हो सकते हैं लेकिन वो आर्म्स के साथ असम के जितने भी बांग्लादेशी घुसपैठिया का इलाका है उसमें भी काफ़ी सारा आर्म्स है उसको भी एक साथ उसको मैंने गवर्नमेंट सीज करना चाहिए। तो अभी अभी 5 दिन बाद वहाँ पे पहुँच रहे हैं वो सिर्फ वोट के कारण ही उनका समझ में आता बाकी कुछ समझ में उनको नहीं आते। असम में काफ़ी बड़ा समस्या है जैसे यहाँ पे जो बांग्लादेशी मुसलमानों कह रहे हैं वहाँ पे भी काफ़ी आर्म्स है उन लोगों का भी ऊपर कोई उसका नियंत्रण नहीं है और ये आईबी जो है खास करके पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट भी सीएम के हाथ में भी वो भी कम्प्लीटली फेल है इसलिए हम सीएम का भी रेजिग्नेशन के डिमांड कर रहे हैं।
Meanwhile, 5 bodies were fished out on Wednesday morning from Beki River that flows from Baksa district, with bodies yet to be identified, including that of a 10-year-old girl bearing bullet injuries on her head. A team of 40 NDRF personnel reached the spot yesterday and started their operation this morning to fish out more bodies from the Beki River. Powered by NNIS.